simple. In fact, it's indescribable, the feelings that we have today.
Something inside, something I can't describe.